In the next few minutes, Robert Solis, the man accused of killing a Harris County sheriff's deputy, is expected to testify in his own defense. Solis is accused of shooting and killing 41-year-old Harris County Deputy Sandeep Dhaliwal during a 2019 traffic stop. Once Solis is done testifying, closing arguments are expected to begin. 50-year-old Solis is charged with capital murder and, if convicted, could face the death penalty.